this is dispatch. Go ahead.
This is 131. We have a male, mid-50s, with burns over 9 to 9.5% of his body. Prior to our arrival on scene, patient apparently doused his head, neck, and face with some sort of highly concentrated acid. Patient's airway is severely compromised due to fume inhalation. Vital signs, unstable. Please advise patient is a criminal suspect. We're coming in with a police escort right now.
I just have a few minutes with him. We want to know who you are. We'll find out, you know, sooner or later. So, just save us some legwork by communicating with us now. Are you a Satanist? Are you involved in some kind of cult? Because if there's others involved, we'll get them. We'll find them, believe me. It's a matter.
I'm sorry. The nurse at reception downstairs is on the phone. She wants to talk to you, says it's urgent.
Daughter, when was this? Is she still here? Well, did she leave any information? A phone number? What do you mean, little girl? How little?
There is sin and evil in the world, and we're enjoined by Scripture and the Lord Jesus to oppose it with all our might. Our nation, too, has a legacy of evil with which it must deal. The glory of this land has been its capacity for transcending the moral evils of our past. Alexis de Tocqueville put it eloquently after he had gone on a search for the secret of America's greatness and genius. And he said, not until I went into the churches of America. I heard reports of flame of righteousness. Did I understand the greatness of the genius of America? America is good. And if America ever ceases to be good,
Lord, for these thy gifts, which we are about to receive, please guide and direct us through all our days, and protect us from evil. Amen.
So how was school today? You didn't go and spoil your dinner on me now, did you, Owen?
No.
Owen, sweetie.
No, I didn't.
Eat. Please, honey. Hello? What? Look, I'm not gonna discuss this now, okay? We're eating dinner. We had an agreement, John. I think maybe you better call my lawyer, okay?
Don't talk to me like that. I will not be spoken to in that way.
Are you a little girl? Huh? Are you scared?
Okay, Kenny, ten laps. Now.
I didn't do anything.
No! But I make it 20.
Girl.
No! Don't!
Are you a little girl?
Oh.
That's why he won't go swimming. He doesn't want everyone to see what a little fucking girl he is.
Scared? Are you scared, little girl? Huh? What are you doing?
Nothing.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You guys just moved in, huh? Upstairs?
How do you know?
I live next door to you. Right there.
Just so you know, I can't be your friend.
Why not?
That's just the way it is.
Well, who said I wanted to be your friend?
No. getting sloppy. Maybe I want to get caught. Maybe I'm just tired.
As some of you may have heard, there was an incident last night, and one of your recent graduates here was killed.
I want to assure you that we're doing everything possible to find those responsible for this tragedy. But in the meantime, we need you all to be on the lookout for any suspicious activity. Because your safety is our number one concern.
You again, huh? You know, I really want to be left alone.
Me too.
So leave.
You leave. You lived here longer than you.
What is that?
What, this? It's a Rubik's Cube. Is that a Rubik's Cube?
Is it a puzzle?
Yeah. Wanna try it? You can give it back tomorrow.
How do you do it?
You gotta get each side one color. You smell kind of funny. Aren't you cold?
I don't really get cold.
I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.
UFO.
Yeah. Can't you get up?
No.
How old are you, sweetheart? You live around here?
I live right here. Can you carry me? Just twisted it. Do I smell better now?
What's your name?
Abby? What's yours?
I'm Owen. How old are you?
12, more or less. What about you?
12 years, 8 months, and 9 days. What do you mean, more or less? When's your birthday?
I don't know.
You don't know? Don't you celebrate your birthday? Do you get birthday presents?
No.
Well, you can have this if you want.
That's okay. It's yours.
I still don't get how you did this.
Want me to show you?
Yeah.
I must be gone and live. Or stay and die.
Yon light is not daylight. I know it, I. Therefore, stay yet. Thou needst not to be gone.
Ah, let me be taken. Let me be put to death. I am content so thou would have it so. I'll say yon grey is not the morning's eye. Nor is it not the light.
Probably writing right there.
What do you mean?
In Cook's class. Let's see it.
No.
No? Where is it? Where is it? Show me!
Dude.
What?
You explained that to his mom.
It's okay. She's not going to tell her mom on this, is she? She fell down on the playground, that's all. Right? Right? Say it, little girl. Say it!
Down on the playground.
You have to be more careful, okay, honey? I hate to see my baby get hurt. Bless us, O Lord, for these thy gifts, which we are about to receive. Please guide and direct us for all our days and protect us from evil.
Here, look. I made one for you and one for me.
Are you reading this?
Yeah, it's for school. It's boring. Come on, look at this. It's really cool. We can talk to each other through the wall.
Can you hear me through the wall?
Only sometimes.
Did you hear anything the other night?
Why was your dad so mad? Where's your mom? Are your parents divorced?
My mom's dead.
My mom and dad are getting a divorce.
happened there. Some kids from school. Where do you go to school anyway? I never see you. Owen, listen. What? You have to hit back. You have to hit back hard. I can. There's three of them. Then you hit back even harder. Hit them harder than you dare. And then they'll stop.
What if they hit me back?
You have a knife.
Yeah, and what if that doesn't stop them?
And I'll help you.
But you're a girl.
I'm a lot stronger than you think I am.
I have to get in there. Move. Move.
Mr. Zorn?
Yes, Owen.
I was just wondering about the after-school strength training. Can people still sign up?
You like to get strong? Okay. 4 o'clock, you come, we'll make you strong.
Want some?
They're really good. They're my favorite. They're really, really good.
No, thanks.
Well, what do you like? You can have anything you want.
That's okay.
Oh. Okay. I guess this is it.
Hey. I guess I could have one.
Really? It's great.
I like it.
Sorry.
do you like me?
Yeah. A lot.
Would you still like me? Even if I wasn't a girl?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I guess. Why? No reason.
So where are you guys from? How come you moved here?
We move around a lot.
Yeah, why would you move here? Nobody moves here. I hate it here. So maybe I'm gonna get out and I'll never come back. People here, they're just stupid.
You going now?
Is there a choice? Please don't see that boy again. Okay.
Hey, what's up?
Can I get a ride? Can you come over to see his girlfriend?
Yeah, sure do.
I'm so fucking whipped, dude. I can't even deal with it anymore.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to move the seat.
It's in the front.
Hey, thanks for picking me up, man.
Yeah, man. Anytime.
Keep would have left me stuck there all night.
Gas? Yeah.
Car! Red car! Red car! recent ritual murder of a local high school honor student. The suspect is hospitalized in critical condition with severe self-inflicted acid burns over his face and torso, making it impossible so far for authorities to determine his identity.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Ronald Reagan.
Excuse me. I'm looking for my father.
Is he a patient here?
Yeah, they brought him in. The police did.
Oh, I see.
Do you know where he is?
Well, he's on the 10th floor, sweetie, but it's restricted. Look, why don't I give him a call and tell him that?
No, that's okay.
Still here? Well, did you leave any information? A phone number? What do you mean, little girl? How little?
Joseph.
But you have to say it. That I can come in.
You can come in.
Close your eyes.
They're already closed. How'd you get up here?
I flew.
Yeah, right. Hey, you're not wearing anything. You're freezing.
Is that gross?
No. Abby? Steady with me.
What do you mean?
Will you be my girlfriend?
When I'm not a girl.
You're not a girl?
No.
What are you?
I'm nothing.
Oh. You know, it's okay if you don't want to be my girlfriend. I have to make stuff up.
Look, can't we just keep things the way they are?
Yeah. Sure.
Well, do you have to do anything special when you go study?
No.
So everything's the same.
Yeah.
Okay. We can go steady.
Really?
Yeah.
I've been learning how to swim, because today you're going in.
What do you think you're gonna do with that? gonna hit you with it. Have you tried anything?
Really? Wow. You know what I think? I don't think you're gonna do a fucking thing. I think you're just gonna stand there like the little girl you are. And I'm gonna grab that stick and ram it right up your ass. And then, you're going swimming.
Right here, click, 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 click.
Shit, dude. Zorik's right over there checking us out. Let it go, we'll beat his little ass later.
Give me the stick. Give me the stick.
Reason why I shouldn't suspend you, Owen. Can you think of one? Don't you know what could have happened? You seem like a smart kid. I just don't want to see you going down the wrong path.
He's a good boy. He really is.
Hello, is John there? Excuse me? This is his wife. Who's this? Hello, Cindy.
Hey there. Is your mom and dad home?
Yeah. Mom!
What?
Sorry to bother you, ma'am.
What's this about?
Well, I'm afraid there's been an incident with one of your neighbors here in the complex. So we're just going around, talking to everybody, seeing if they know anything.
What kind of incident? Owen, why don't you go to your room?
Thank you.
Sorry, guys. Jesus, could you take any longer?
I said sorry.
Yeah, let's go play center field.
Why are you in that class? It's so gay, dude.
Never.
Hey!
Stop! How's the cripple?
Stop! Hey! Ah! Jesus Christ, you watch out!
Man, that kid wailed on your ass. You still hear me, bro?
Stop!
You going home?
No, we're going over to Mark's.
I'm gonna borrow your keys. I forgot mine. Please. Give me the fucking keys. Thanks. See you at home, little girl.
Hey! Shut up.
We didn't say anything.
Shut up!
Abby, I did it.
You did what?
They're gonna push me in a hole in the ice, so I got a really big stick and I hit Kenny in the head really hard. He had to go to the hospital. I almost got suspended. But I did it. What you said, I stood up to them.
Owen.
Yeah? Want to go somewhere?
Where?
It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
This kid that used to live in the building, Tommy, he would, come down here and drink and smoke with his high school friends. And when they weren't here, he'd play ping pong with me. It was really cool. But then he had to move away. I kind of like it here.
It's cool.
And I don't think any of the adults know about it. Just us.
So, what did you want to do down here?
I think I have an idea. Close your eyes.
Keep them closed.
Let's make a pact. It only hurts for a second. Here.
Come on.
Mom? Mom? Dad? Can I talk to you?
Yeah, sure, pal. What is it?
Do you think there's such a thing as evil?
What? What are you talking about now?
Can people be evil?
What are you getting all this stuff? Is this from your mother? All the religious crap?
No.
You know what? Owen, listen. Put your mother on the phone, okay? I want to talk to her.
She's not here.
Oh, right, she's not. Okay, well, please tell her to call. Just tell her to call me when she gets back, all right? Okay?
Dad?
Owen, I want you to get that crap out of your head, okay? Your mother, look, she has problems, and I'm gonna talk to her. So I don't want to hear any more of this, all right? All right?
Yeah.
You have a good night, pal. I love you. I'm sorry about the last couple of months, you know. But I'll see you soon, real soon, okay? I promise. Maybe next weekend.
Yeah. I love you. Can I come in? You have to say it. You can come in. Are you a vampire? I need blood to live. But how old are you? Really? 12. But I've been 12 for a very long time. Your dad. He wasn't my dad. What's all this stuff? I like puzzles. I wanna go now. I wanna go. Are you gonna let me? What are you gonna do to me? I told you we couldn't be friends.
to you for a minute?
Sure.
I'm sorry to bother you. How's she doing?
It's been quite a night. I had to give her almost 6 pints of blood. I'm just waiting to see if her body rejects.
I won't keep you long. I need to ask you about the description you gave of the little girl. You said that she had long blonde hair. She was 12 years old. She wasn't wearing any shoes.
Right? That's right.
Now, have you seen this man? He's a suspect in a murder investigation.
Looks like a guy from our building.
Did he have a daughter? Like the girl you described?
I don't know. I've only seen him a few times. Why do you think this has something to do with your murder case?
Maybe we're starting to think the two of them might be involved in some sort of satanic cult.
What?
Man, we found another body a few days ago. The same MO. Victim completely drained of blood. There were 2 bite marks, small ones, on the victim's neck, just like a little child. Jesus Christ.
You have to invite me in. It's your home.
What if I don't? Why can't you just come in? Is there something in your way? What was that?
I don't know. I just know this is what happens if you don't invite me in.
What if I didn't say anything? Would you have kept bleeding? Would you have died?
I know you wouldn't let me.
dresses if you want.
Los Alamos weather at 6:20 a.m. Calm and cold this morning with temperatures around 24 degrees. Wind picking up this afternoon, bringing snow flurries. We're expecting 6 to 12 inches of snow in the next 24 hours.
Department, open the door. Open the door. Police officer.
huh?
Owen, I have to go away.
Speak of devil.
Yes. Hey.
Today we start in pool, okay?
Okay.
Anyone?
Oh. Hi.
just like we did before. Kick, and then water. 1, 2, 3.
Breathe. 1, 2, 3. Kick, kick. Good. 1, 2, 3. Breathe. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Breathe.
She's short. There's a fire.
What?
I'm back.
Owen, I'll be right back.
Where? For the dumpsters.
Stay underwater for 3 minutes. If you can do it, I'll just give you a little nick on your cheek. But if you can't, I'm gonna poke out one of your eyes. Got it? An eye for an ear. 3 minutes. Better take a deep breath.
Hey, Jimmy.
Shut up.
Dude, come on.
I said shut up!
Thank you.
Excuse me. Can I see your ticket? That trunk yours?